I had a relationship where I walked to McDonald's to shit for a year. And that guy loved me. He was like, every time Kate spends the night, she goes and gets us hotcakes. Yeah. I have to shit. I can't come back with nothing. Then what do I tell the guy? Sorry, dude. I like to shit at Shell stations. It's just the thing I do.